For me, most of my work is drawn from memories and thoughts and various emotions, and it's through my work that I want to connect with people on that deep inner level. There's a subtle tension that I like to create in my work that leaves things open to interpretation for viewers to attribute their own unique personal experiences to it. It's almost like characters on a stage. So each image is a story that I just want people to delve into and explore. I enjoy working in a more realistic style. A lot of the old masters of the Renaissance and also the American masters, Wyeth, Hopper, all of those are large influences on my work. People have told me that my work contains this rare three-dimensional effect. And in my compositions, that's completely intentional. All the parts, I compose them carefully so that people have that opportunity to, you know, pull up a chair to that table, sit down, and just feel everything that's going on, all of the action, the wind, and the air. They're all real scenes, but I think where the magic actually lies in them is in the dreamlike quality that you get from the feeling. I've always been interested in raw beauty and painting the psychological truth of the human condition. I just want people to take away that dreamlike feeling and just embrace all of those things within themselves. And when they see things in nature and feel different emotions, you know, it's all a part of who we are as people. Just enjoy it for what it is and let them be who they want to be when they look at the work and interpret whatever it is they want to interpret it from it.